肉的应用在国内存在季节性，所以我们管它叫中国单品。国内每一个地区的使用方式和饮食习惯都有不同，那么所以呢，牛肉的产品应用和季节的关系会在我接下来的内容与大家进行分享。
There is seasonality in China's beef consumption. Chinese people calling beef the China's commodity is due to its various usages and culinary customs among different areas. Now, below, I will share with you about the relationship between China's beef consumption and the seasons.
简单和大家就部分单品的应用进行分享。分享第一个薄肉在中国的应用更多的是做馅儿、做酱卤，那么它的产品更多针对于商超，它所布局的地区在中国的东北和苏州。对。
Well, now I will give a brief analysis of some beef products. First is about beef neck. It's often used as meat stuffing or being sauced, and also it's always sold to supermarkets and plants into the northeast region or Suzhou city in China.
在中国的北方，气候较冷，所以肉类以炖煮为主，所以牛腩等产品，牛腩上脑更多的是针对于中国的东北。
Well, in the north region of China, the weather is more cold and chill. So people living there are more favorable of pot stewed food. Beef products such as chunk eye roll and thin flank are more favorable in that region.
前腱在中国的应用用来红烧酱卤，其中针对的渠道更多的是工厂，那么前腱在中国的布局主要是江苏、苏北、皖北。
Well, beef shin is more consumed as being braised, marinated or sauced, and it often sold to plants in Jiangsu province.
眼肉、西冷、牛柳为牛排的主要原料，它更多针对于的领域是在中国的华东地区，以电商渠道为主。
Well, for beef product, sirloin, cube raw, tenderloin, which was often used as beef steak, it's mainly exported to the eastern region in China.
大米龙在中国的内蒙古和西南地区主要是用来做制作成为牛肉干，所以内蒙古和西南地区是大米龙的主要应用地区。
Well, for the outside flat, it is often being processed as beef jerky, so it's often sold to the southwestern region of China and the Inner Mongolia municipality.
从地点和应用和大家分享四个地方，内蒙古和西南地区的加工产品主要为去干蒸扒和大条，它更多的产品应用是牛肉干。
Now I will share with you four main sites about beef consumption. For Inner Mongolia municipality, the beef jerky is more used and processed. So beef products such as topside and outside flat are more favorable to this area.
以酱卤为主，山东河北以调理为主。那么在某些单品的，例如碎肉，它在中国山东的一个县城应用的加工厂有上千家。
Well, for the Shanxi province, the beef is more seasoned with soy sauce. And for Shandong and Hebei province, there are more beef products being processed to prepare foods. In a small town in Shandong, trimmings are even being processed to almost 1,000 plants in that small area.
中国的电商最发达的地区在杭州，那么它的产品应用更多的是西冷眼肉、牛柳，因为它做 2C 的业务会很多，所以这个地方用这些西冷眼肉、牛柳会 非常多。
The most developed e-commerce is belongs to Hangzhou City. It's the center of China's e-commerce. Also because the beef products usually processed to the C end. So the beef products such as sirloin, cube roll, and tenderloin are more favorable in this area.
中国的福建省工厂密集，更多应用的产品以牛排为主。
There are more plants living in Fujian province, so which sold more beef steaks, and in that region, steaks are mostly processed in plants.
最后一个问题，决定中国价格因素的主要逻辑为三点。第一个，季节的变化决定的产品的需求，产品的需求会决定价格的波动。所以牛肉在中国的应用要考虑季节的因素，它也是影响价格的因素之一。
There are three logics for beef, for prices of beef products. The first one is about the seasonal demands. As we mentioned about seasonality, determines the demands of varying beef products. So the varying beef products will varying demand of beef products will lead to different prices fluctuations.
产品的应用存在可替代性，例如酱卤的产品，腱子的价格高，可以选择肩胛替代；肩胛的价格高，可以选择薄肉替代。所以价格的波动取决于单品的销售和需求量。那么应用端也是决定于价格的主要因素之一。
Well, there also exists fungibility in product consumption. For the same cooking wheat, for example, sauced or marinated cooking wheat, if the beef product Shin Shack has higher prices, so thus the Chinese buyers will choose smaller blade to replace the product. And also, if the prices of smaller blade are higher, the demand will turn to the beef neck products.
所以针对于这两种价格变动的因素，产生了第三种的单品机会。市场随着变化，会有单品供需失衡的情况，会有单品过剩的情况。所以单品机会就是所以市场的变化就迎来新的单品机会。对。
Targeting these two factors that I mentioned, seasonal demands and fungibility in product consumption. So the commodities have opportunities in market changes, including scarce supply in beef products and also the excessive beef products.
所以中国的牛肉的价格走势更多的是反向思维，因为终端的单品的价格接受度、产品的可替代性以及产品的库存容量等会影响到终端对牛肉价格的接受度。所以说在中国的市场的变化已经成为需求导向。那么在未来的价格走势当中呢，更多的应该参考中国使用的中国终端的一些价格接受程度来去平衡实际的一些价格合理性吧。嗯，结束。
So, I think Chinese beef market is more like demand lead. In China, the beef demand and the supply leading to prices is more like reversive. The inventory and different demands will affect the acceptance of beef, of prices of beef products to Chinese buyers.